friends, and welcome back to our channel. So today I wasn't actually supposed to be filming a video because it's nighttime and I was afraid of the lighting, but 17th Performance Unit just released a new video and I don't know if I've been behind or if I've not been keeping up with updates, but I didn't know that this would be dropping. So I'm really excited to see this and yeah! I'm a carrot, but I haven't been following updates as frequently as I should have, so I apologize, firstly. And secondly, 17's performance unit is my favorite unit in 17. And I admire Hoshi so much. Hoshi is like one of my three biases. I have one bias in each unit. So, and also as a ballet dancer, as a dancer myself, I really, really respect the entire performance unit because all of their choreographies, all of their formations, their ideas are just crazy amazing, so. And this isn't on YouTube yet, so I'm watching it on the V app. Yeah, hopefully it'll be on YouTube soon. Let's just head straight into the video now. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god. I'm so excited for this. Lilili Yabe. Where did they film this? It's so pretty. And like, wow. Oh, that's so... One thing I love about them is that their formations and the way they move, the way they use their bodies is always so innovative. I love unit songs because they all get a lot of screen time. And they all shine so much. They all get so much time to show off their skills. Wow. Oh, it's yabai, not yabai. Oh, they're so sharp. Oh, there's like contemporary inspired movements in this. I love it. Wow. Dino is growing up. Wow. Jun is so flamboyant. I love it. Like, even the simple move, you can see he moves like, oh, even more than the others. And you're just like, Jun. Oh, I like that zigzag pattern that they did. Like, the thing about 17, the thing about the performance unit's choreography is that they know how to make really intricate choreographies for lots of members, but when it's four members, they can still make it so beautiful and so intertwining and so elaborate. And that's just such a stark difference from when you have a big group. I really like that. They're so versatile. What does Lilili Yabai mean, is what I'm asking. That's the real question here. Oh my god, Dino. You're like so young. I don't know how to feel. You're growing up so fast. I still remember when you just debuted and you had the duck hair in Mansei. I thought they were doing it in the middle of like somewhere and people are watching them, like, I don't know, like a flash mob or something, but they seem to be placed. That's pretty interesting. The passersby. That adds like another dimension to the whole video. It's like everybody's still in the world except for them. That's really cool. Ooh. Ooh. But anyways, whenever they lie on the floor, I always wonder, what if it rains when they perform it? And then they're gonna... Oh, everybody's lying down. But anyways, what if it rains when they perform and then they'll have to... I don't want them to get sick. But knowing them, they might actually like... Well, that was good. But knowing them, knowing the performance unit, they might actually modify the choreography, so I'm not too worried about them. But that was really good. Anyways, thoughts. So, I love the fact that all members of the performance team have such a distinct style of moving, and they don't try to be like each other. They don't try to look like robots manufactured from a factory and just be like, we are so in sync. No, they're like, we have our own character, we have our own dance style, and they really complement each other. And it's so nice to see, like, they all mesh together so well. It's beautiful. And when they dance as 17 as 13 members, like, I remember in an interview once or something, someone said that, oh, Hoshi, of course, Hoshi said that there's no one who's bad at dancing, which I'm, wow, that's amazing, because there are 13 members, and even in like smaller groups with lesser members, they always say, oh, this person is the black hole of dancing, this person, that. But no, in 17, everybody dances so well, and everybody works so hard. That's something I love about them. And I really, really respect them as well, and they're becoming such a big group, and I'm so proud of them because I followed them since they debuted, and I'm just so proud of you, 17. Ah, yes. So, I don't know, I don't really have much to say. I wasn't planning to do a video, as I said, but I had to because the performance unit of 17 are my babies. They really are. Oh, and the reason why I'm dressed like this is because it's Canadian Thanksgiving and I have a Canadian flatmate, so we celebrated it even though we're here in Switzerland. It was my first time celebrating Thanksgiving because we don't really do it in Asia or in Europe where I lived for a while. And we're in Switzerland now and they don't really celebrate Thanksgiving here as well, but we had a little Thanksgiving celebration that you can check out on our channel as well, so please go check that out. Happy Thanksgiving again. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye!